lucky I had these things. They're not what you'd class as standard equipment. Your attitude control should now be active. See if you can pitch your ship up and down. Give it a go. That looks to be in working order. Let's see if we can get you rolling again. Okay, you should be able to give it a try now. Spin your ship on its central axis using your roll controls. Good job, Commander. One final axis of control, you should be good to go. Yaw is back online now. Why don't you try pivoting your ship from side to side? That's it, Commander. It would appear you have a semi-operational sidewinder on your hands. I wouldn't take any chances, though, so you best get that ship into dock for repairs. There's an outpost nearby. See if you can make it there. I guess now might be a good time to introduce myself. My name's Blaine. I'm something of a freelancer in these parts. You know, this could be a lucky break for both of us. I've been looking for a business partner. Someone to help me with potentially lucrative ventures. And you need someone to take you under their wing. Show you the ropes, so to speak. I have to say, it's not often I help out strangers like this. So I think you owe me one. The least you can do is buy me a Lavian brandy. I'll see you at the outpost, Commander. security forces over in Azabon City. So you're gonna have to take my place. When you're ready, return to the surface to take your ship out of the hangar. I'll keep in contact with you as you make your way there. Punching in a destination first, Commander.
Likely to overshoot your mark, but if you do, you can always loop back around and try.
Drive down too far away from the target station. Wait for your FSD to cool down and then jump back into Super Cruise to get closer to your destination. Dropout range now. Disengage Super Cruise. You made it. Be sure to request docking before you enter the station. Flight controllers take the jobs very seriously. Tend to get upset if you start trespassing. You still haven't requested that permission to dock, Commander. Approach, Commander. Just don't forget to deploy your landing gear. You won't be putting that ship on the deck without your landing gear. I'd recommend you deploy it. Be careful passing through the access corridor, Commander. And try to avoid head-on collisions with exiting ships. That cargo needs to get there in one piece. job. I might just be able to depend on you after all. I'll be calling on your services again, I'm sure. Till next time, Commander.
Commander, there's not a lot of fight left in it.
planet, though. Before you engage, you need to make sure he still has a bounty on his head. Target his ship to scan him. Right. He's definitely your mark. Time to deploy your hard points, Commander. Weapons hot. Concentrate your primary fire on the target, Commander. Your little friend here has a combat rank of harmless. Seems to have left the hangar without any shields, so you should be able to make light work of him. easily, so I suggest you choose your fights wisely.